The fight against women's cancers has received a major boost that could help save over 5 million lives. Breast and cervical cancers are largely preventable or treatable in richer countries, but are often a death sentence in the rest of the world. Most of these deaths could be avoided if modern prevention measures, cancer screening, and treatment were in place. The Islamic Development Bank has joined forces with the International Atomic Energy Agency to mobilize the funding and expertise needed to tackle this issue. Saving Women's Lives from Cancer, a global initiative for breast and cervical cancer control, will bring the international community together to deliver tangible results so that more women will have access to treatment. Between 70 and 90% of breast and cervical cancer patients require radiotherapy, but it is often hard to access. The projects funded by the new initiative will expand breast and cervical cancer control programs, including the upgrade of cancer facilities and the training of cancer care professionals. The bank has committed an initial $10 million US in grant funding, and the partners are now seeking other technical experts and donors to contribute to this important initiative.
Millions of women around the world, but in particular in developing countries, are dying because of cancers that are perfectly treatable and curable in many other places. We have the technologies, we have the science to do that, and we have the resources. It's time to put this together and put an end to this tragedy.
The partnership between the Islamic Development Bank and the International Atomic Energy Agency will widely address cancer prevention, screening, diagnostic, and treatment of women in our common member countries. This partnership will contribute to saving the lives of up to 5 million women from breast and cervical cancer over the next decades.
Help us to save lives and join the global effort in fighting women's cancer.